We are following some breaking news out of Dayton right now as police are investigating two shootings. We give you a live look here at the active scene along MacArthur Avenue near Hartsoul Drive. Dispatchers say the shooting happened around 9:30 tonight, so we're working to learn if anyone was hurt and if they have made any arrests in these two incidents. So stick with us here on air and online at WDTN.com as we learn more about this developing situation.